Hello, my name is Joe, and I am learning Spanish. And so today we are going to discuss five podcasts that I have found to be pretty comprehensible for me that are not for learners. These are natively produced and for native speakers, but I do find them a little bit easier to understand. So they are all kind of in the lifestyle or mental health, wellness kind of category. So the first one is Frío Solo el Café by Laura from Veg Appetizing. I don't know. She has an Instagram and a YouTube channel dedicated to veganism, but her podcast discusses veganism, productivity, mental health, and relationships, like relationships with your friends, your family, yourself, your partner, etc. She has a very, very pleasant, calming voice, and she generally speaks pretty slowly, so I do find it very understandable. She is from Colombia. She did just start fairly recently, so there's about 5 or 6 episodes out at this time. Next is Básicamente by Cynthia Novillo and Mateo Gutierrez. They are from Ecuador. They are boyfriend and girlfriend, and Cynthia has a YouTube channel and Instagram as well. I have recommended her in the past. I really, really enjoy her content. But in the podcast, they kind of talk about all kinds of general topics, relationships, opinions and perspectives on the world and pop culture, university, traveling. I think they both did study abroad. There's about 30 episodes of this podcast out. Next up, we have a brand new podcast, Y Lo Que Surja, by Irene Nortes. She is from Spain. She's also a YouTuber. And again, she only has like 2 episodes out at this point, but on her YouTube channel, at least, she talks about productivity, books, journaling, art, kind of general self-improvement and mental health topics. So I imagine that the podcast is going to cover many of the same. Then we have 2 podcasts that are kind of mindfulness, mental health podcasts. And the first is Meditantes, and this is by Pedro Campo, who is from Mexico. This is specifically about meditation, living with intention, being fully present in the moment, those kinds of things. Some episodes are specifically about meditation, like the act of sitting in meditation, but other ones are a lot more general, so even if you're not specifically interested in having a meditation practice or learning about it, there are still probably episodes that you could listen to and get a lot out of. There are many episodes of this available. The podcast has been active since 2019. And lastly is Entiende Tu Mente, which is from Spain. This is, I believe, a very popular podcast. Title kind of says it all. It's understanding your mind. So understanding emotions, thoughts, patterns of behavior, personality, etc. They have several hosts, so you do get to hear from multiple people. And they have a lot of episodes going back to 2017. Unfortunately, they are Spotify exclusive now, and I don't normally use Spotify to listen to podcasts, but I'm just going through their backlog. So hopefully you are able to check out one or many of these and let me know what you think, and I will see you in the next video.